by Burns. Stevenson with a set, and it's Grace Houck. Back at you from Youngstown State's left hitter. Up high, splitting the back line, Celia Powers in the corner. Here's a slam by Alana Lemming, the senior. Stevenson for Ladd, and now hit off the block. It's Youngstown State going for Hughes, blocked down low. Penguins save it. Great use of the three touches, but Wright State. 9-3 Raiders. Here's Mallory Ladd off a Penguin block for Aaron Kalahar. Here comes Powers, and that's by the corner. The Raiders take set three, 25-14, and the Raiders up. Stevenson preparing and slicing a kill, Alana Lemming. And Allie Matters, the head coach of WSU. Shoved on in, takes a wrong bounce off of Morgan Cleveley.